Our goal at Kobiton is to help our customers deliver better product to their customers. Every person's job in a company, whether you're the CEO or a tester, is comprised of maintenance and vision. The more maintenance, the less time spent on vision. Nova makes the maintenance part take less time. So you, as an employee, can spend more time on vision, on making your product better. I like to describe Nova as a fusion between artificial intelligence and the tester. And through that fusion, the tester is able to accomplish orders of magnitude improvements in productivity and test features that previously they weren't able to test. When I talk about that fusion between artificial intelligence and the tester, I think of its value around scriptless is the ability to give a non-technical user the ability to take a manual test and run those same test steps across a multitude of devices to test their application. The way that is done today in the world of mobile, which has 100 different screen resolutions, is too time consuming to be feasible unless you've got the budget of an Uber. That ability to provide that productivity is a tremendous benefit to our customers. One of my favorite examples of how Nova's helped our customers achieve productivity gains is one of our customers spent 18 months building automation scripts from scratch. A year later, they were introduced to Nova, and they were able to create those same scripts on Nova in less than 2 weeks. That is the productivity gain level you should expect as a customer. When we interviewed hundreds of testers before developing Nova, we heard loud and clear that there were expectations from management on certain things that they didn't know how to test, like how good is the UI design? How good is the user experience? And what we realized was we could figure that out using machine learning. So we embedded the top 50 apps in the App Store into a machine learning model, a deep learning model that included image processing to automatically identify anomalies in UI design. So when our customers feed in their app, we can automatically detect where there are problems, where there are anomalies.
When we presented this to Gartner, the Gartner analyst said, so you're gonna tell me what beautiful is. So we call that model the What Beautiful Is model.
Our customers are app developers. What's critical to them is that their customers are happy with the user experience and can rapidly achieve what they're trying to achieve in their mobile app. The What Beautiful Is model helps our customers build trust with their customers by making that app easy to use and user-friendly. When I look at that fusion between the tester and artificial intelligence, it goes both ways. The tester is helping the artificial intelligence get smarter, and in many ways, the artificial intelligence is training the tester. A great example of that is when our What Beautiful Is model identifies user interface issues. We are, in fact, training the tester to have a better eye on what to look for in their app. And it's through that back and forth between the tester and the artificial intelligence that we're able to achieve the productivity gains that Nova achieves. When we started developing Nova, we were very focused on the manual tester and how do we help the manual tester get to automation? How can we help the manual tester test on these multitude of devices? And then we began to realize that this is just the beginning of our customer's journey. And it doesn't end there. Once you get to the automation engineer, and once you get to automation, how can we empower that automation engineer to help them achieve orders of magnitude and productivity? And we're able to do that today. By plugging in desired capabilities into your script, we can test performance, visual, functional, beauty. That helps the automation engineer achieve levels of productivity that they previously weren't able to. And one of the hardest jobs and most unpleasant parts of an automation engineer's job is when they show up in the morning and all of their automation scripts have failed. A survey we did 2 years ago found that on average, it takes testers 2 weeks to update their automation scripts after the release is done. That makes it impossible for the testers to participate in agile development. With Nova, we automatically detect the differences from release to release and automatically update the automation so that you don't have to spend 2 weeks updating your scripts. You can do it within an hour. Our goal at Kobiton is to help our customers deliver better product to their customers. Success for our customers is when they increase adoption and increase revenue through their mobile app. We've been at it for 3 years, but we're just getting started with Nova. We have a tremendous amount of data about mobile applications, and all that data makes our AI the best in the industry. Nova's already had a huge impact on our customers' daily life in terms of quality of their mobile applications to their customers, and in terms of what the tester does and doesn't have to do anymore. Everything's happening right now. The world is changing. AI is helping everyone be more efficient. It's critical for our customers to adopt that, and they see that. 4 of the top 5 banks in the US use Kobiton. And they do that because they see the productivity gains of using Kobiton. If you're not using Kobiton, then you're not getting the productivity gains that your competitors are getting. The reason that Bing can never catch up with Google is because Google has the data, and nobody's going to catch up to us.